What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine! And this time, I'm all alone. Forever alone! Let's just go to the hotel and relax. Because we all know doing the red coin missions and the secret missions are always relaxing. See, here we go. And make sure I choose the right mission first. Because that'd just be absolutely fun. Okay, let's go! Let's do this! Die, fire! I guess I already got it, because I know if you distinguish some of the flames, you get a blue coin. Just let me inside already! Shut up! You stupid fool! I am in a hurry! Do not get in the way of a mustached man and his food! Or his jumps, because apparently he can't jump. Die, you stupid ghost! I didn't think I was gonna make it up there! Oh, there's a platform right here. Now we go around this way. Watch out for the ghost! Aha! I got your coin. Get your coin! What are you gonna do about it? We just went through the secret. Whatever. Whatever! Let's do this! Loop roll! Drinking! Rare! Maybe. Side jump! So, I'm getting closer to mastering this. Stupid side jumps. Right, I've improved a lot since before I started this Let's Play. It's like, what's a side jump? I almost never used a side jump before. It's like, what's a side jump? I don't know. It takes forever to get up here. Okay, we're gonna calm down. Calm down and collect ourselves. Collect red coins before the timer runs out. Good luck. Okay, we can do this. This is incredible! I feel alive! I am Woodman! Blah! Don't fall off, Mario, not yet. Okay, now we'll just go like this. Grab you, adjust the camera. Come down a little more. There we go. Oh no! I'll get you last. Just want to make sure I grab it. Okay, land. Get it? Don't you dare fall off. If you fall off, Mario, I'm scared. Oh yeah, we got it! And we got the shine! That only took us 4 minutes. Not bad. Not bad at all! Yes, I'm gonna save and continue after that. That was not fun. Yay! Now do your silly little dance with your hat off! And let's go back in! Whee! Now we get to play the stupid casino games again. Or do we? Because I didn't discover, I've been told about a glitch in this level. Which I'm going to use to my advantage, because I am, out of everyone who's doing the attacking, the versus, Project Stingray versus, I'm in last place. Well, the people who are still doing it. Overall, I'm not in last place. But this will save me about 2 to 5 minutes here. Oh, Mario, right this way, please. I don't even remember where the red coins are in this level. But what we're gonna do, we're gonna go this way. Get the hover nozzle out, and go up here. Then position yourself. Not do that. Get up. No. Do that, and hover over here. Come on, make it, make it, make it. Ah, so close. So close. Because you want to get really high, make it up. Still not high enough. Because I don't want to do the spinning platforms again. I don't know how much I hated those. Okay, we got it. We got it this time. Get over there. Get over there. Grab onto the visible ledge. Get out your nozzle like that. And shimmy over here. Then do this. And drop. And look. Ha ha ha. We win. Get down there, Mario. Yeah, we just saved a lot of time. Collect all your 8 coins before the timer runs out. Good luck. Might help if I could just grab the coin. Can I just make it up there so I can just wait? Oh, I almost made it! Ah! But we would still be doing all those stupid casino games. Collect 8 red coins! Oh, Mario! Come on, grab it! Okay, okay, we're doing good, we're doing good, we're doing good. Out of my way, block. Ah, he's frozen. Oh, seriously? I've been blocked by the blocks. Ha ha. I'm not liking this, people. All right, gotta go around. Go, making sure real quick, it's gonna push me off the edge, aren't you? Okay, grab you. Grab you. Grab you. Oh crap, we're not gonna make it out. Now he is forever stuck in the rocks. Or the wood. The Woodman! Okay, let's try this again. Way on my way, on my way! Come on, we can do it this time. Got it. I'm gonna get onto the big block. as it spins! I can't believe we just did that. We'd probably still be doing the casino games, depending on how my luck is today. Look, 10 minutes in, and we just got 2 shines. I'm feeling pretty good right now. And my neck! Why are you so itchy, neck? Yay! Now, one more mission to do in here. The 100 coin mission, which we're gonna go to... We'll go to episode 4 to do it. Why? Because there should be enough coins everywhere. Then, if not, we can always play the slots. Don't think there's anything on the beaches. Or not. Okay. We'll find coins. We must find them! For the power of all goodness! I don't know if there's coins in there. Nope. Grab it anyways, Mario. Put out the fire! Okay, we got 1 coin. They went in their shells. I guess you could say they're reclusive. Break these. I thought these were supposed to give you coins. Oh, give us 1 up. You know what? Gonna get the coin before that runs out. And 1 up is already dead. I don't think there's a lot of coins on the outside in particular. We can find out. But I think there's some blue coins on the back here. Yeah, we'll go to that later. Ooh, flower fields. Ooh, blue coin. I'll take that, good sir. Get out of the water, Mario. Not the time to be playing around. Looks like they only give us 1 coin each. Not one we already got a blue coin from. I just want to check. No, Mario, get out of there. Let's do this. Go up here for another blue coin. Yay, blue coin! Blue coin, blue coin, blue coin, and more flames to put out. Where'd you shoot the coin? My coin! My coin! This one wants to give us a blue coin. No, it's just cheap. Sonic's not cheap, he's just fast. And, okay. Oh, we can't get up there. Oh well. I thought we would have taken damage from that. Any more coins out here? Give me your money, you peasants! Hey, welcome, Mario! You should drive out of the casino! Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Wait, I just heard a coin. Where'd you go, coin? Okay. Yeah, look at all these coins! Some in here also. Aha! Give me your money! No! Oh, why is my commentary sucking right now? I need to talk! Need to pay attention! I need to grab more coins! So many coins! We're almost a third way there. So, at least we're making some progress. Herter! I don't even think I was going at an angle then. So why did you side jump? Why did you side jump? Give me your secret stash. We're gonna go into the casino last. He has fruits! Giant selection of them. But there's no Yoshi egg. Ow, bonk. Nothing in the toilet. And so let's go to floor number two. Oh, don't tell me they're all locked? Better not be all locked. Why are they all locked? Yep, they're all locked. Why do people lock their doors? That is silly. This one's not locked! Bookshelf gives us money! Hooray, money! Ooh! Hello, people! Hello, mortal! Goodbye, cruel world! Yeah, so now let us make our way through the hotel by going to the bathroom. You know, in the bathroom? I always thought you had to make, like, a special jump to get through there. But no, you automatically just rocket out up there. Just like the sewers. Do you have any bookshelves? Ooh, get money from the lamps. Did I miss a lamp? Let's just make sure. Do you have a lamp? Why, yes you do. So, pro tip for everyone. Go in there. When you're at a hotel, spray the lamps with water. You get money. Haha, I beat you at your own game this time, you fool. You peasant. Wait, can I not get up there? Oh. Not really. We just saved all you fools. Do you have a secret entrance up here? No, you don't. Why you have no entrance? Go up there, Mario. So, let's see. Cool, we made it up. I'll get even more coins. Because this is just silly. Oh, don't go in the wall. Give me your blue coin. Let's see, which one do I want to go through now? Guys, which one? Oh no. We'll grab these coins here. Come on, be on it. Look at this guy. He has money everywhere. And only one of his drawers have money in it. Or two of them do. Blah, 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 water. Blah, 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 violent water. No! Yes! There's nothing in here, except for coins. Go through, Mario. Ooh, more bookshelves. Ooh, blue coin. Yes, I'll take that. Yes, yes, yes! Oh, Let's see, what's in this? What's in tile number one? Even more coins. And more. And more. And more. I just missed that one. And break the crate, and ooh, get a blue coin. Yay, blue coins. And yellow coins. And get one more here. Fine, don't give us your money. Okay, now we can go to the casino. Casino Royale. Oh, would you right this way, please? Come steal all of our money so you can get a shine. You sure? Well, before we do anything, put you out. And give us a coin. Did I already get the blue coin from you? Looks like I probably did. Ah, you had the blue coin. So put you out, should give us a yellow coin. Or not, you cheapskate. Well, if we do this, we get a coin. Do it again, we get another coin. We'll get more. I think we can get a loot coin from it also. Yay, coins! And a shine. I just noticed the pixelated shines on top of the walls there. I've never noticed that before. Before we get that shine, I just want to make sure that we get the blue coin from here. Bonk. There it is! On my way! Continue. 109 coins. Yes. Yay! We got the 100 coin shine! Yay! Yes, I will save and continue. We had so many coins. Wow, I did not think we would get this far in this episode. So you know what I say? Let's go on to the next area! Whee! Blap, blap, blap. So just like in Super Mario 64, stand in the sunlight and look at the sun. I'll get uncork the waterfall. Let me grab my notes for next episode, because like I said, I didn't think we would get this far. Uncork the waterfall. Ah, so peaceful here. Okay, this is easy.
Hip 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 hip! Hip hip, Mr. Mario!
I'm just... Oh man, I like fishing! Please look up there. Ah! They're pooping everywhere! They're shooting poop bombs! And finger painting everywhere. Maybe? Ew, pooped everywhere. No switch. Switch it! Wait. Guess we can't go up that way. Well, fine. Let's go this way. I want to go up your wall anyway. I want to go up your shell. Yep, this is the right way we want to go. So now we have... things. That will make this go up. Pulley systems or whatever. That looks... Ooh! Secret doorway! I thought we were gonna be hit there for a second, like... You dirty rat. He's throwing poop at us! So, this one... Oh, there it is. Bring us up! And go right here. Okay. Camera, cooperate with me. Now, let's see. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. How do we get up there? Go up right here. Can I not jump onto the side? Mario, grab it! I guess not. I'll just do this. Out of my way, you poop! Ooh, water! Yes, we need water. We are almost out of water. Now, where do we go? Oh, I know where we go. I'm away, on my way, on my way! I want to go right here. Then we are gonna go jump! No, we're gonna jump! Aha! Let's see. What? What? Whatevers. Care anymore. What do you have to say, little man? Explosives? No, shut up. Shut up. I don't want to talk to you. I just talked to you. Shut up. I want to grab this. Oh, fine. Oh, put it right here. Now we are up on a top level. Hey, look, one up. How about that? Why am I stop? Why did I stop talking? I can't see anything! Did I seriously just fall? 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 Ow! Ow, it hurts! 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 Well, that was annoying. So let's do this again! Ah, I'm running out of time. I don't know if I'll be able to make it. This sucks. Okay, I'll just cut some time next episode, because I want to get this done. Oh, poor Mario, you sound so sad. I thought you could use these as teleporters, but I guess not. Oh, Mario, you are so tired. I am so sorry, Mario! Blame those jerks who are polluting the island! No, don't get hit by it. Okay, at least we got a coin. That's a good start. Sink! Erase! Raise me! Rise me! Go away, poop! Poop! Poopa! Poopa! Poopity 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 poop! Poopity poop 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 poop. I'm getting coins! And I'm getting hurt! And I'm getting polluted! Cause Mario is so sick and silly! Winning! Now we go this. No, we don't go that way. Wait, yes we do. You go this way! And we'll drop you again. And it's so serene and peaceful. Shoot your explosives at me! No. Am I missing something? Do I need that spring all the way over here? Please tell me I don't need the spring. Ow! 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 At least Mario can jump on fireworks. Did I get him? Did I get him? I got him! I'm about to fall, aren't I? They better make the shine all the way down there. Please shine, be down there. Because I'm about to fall all the way down there! No, I fell during the cutscenes. No, Mario, don't die on me! Oh, I got shines right there. So I am gonna walk all the way up there. I'll make next episode only like 27 minutes or something. Because, well, probably gone overboard with making long episodes, but I will only make next week's only 27 minutes. Because I'm over about 3 minutes right now. Or maybe even more, so maybe like 26 minutes, because I'll probably be 4 minutes when I get up there. Sheesh! At least we don't have poop balls dropping everywhere. You still have lots of energy in you, Mario. Listen to you. You were so happy! Yeah, now that I think about it, I think you are supposed to use... What? What's that shaking? I don't like that shaking. Pretty sure you're supposed to use that spring to pick up the explosives. But I don't care. I don't care. I don't care! Oh, let's open for another coin. Okay, okay. Gotta go this way. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. Sonic X. Do, 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 do. Now I'm singing random songs. Oh, don't you dare fall all the way off the edge, Mario. I would not be happy with you. Not one bit, mister. 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 Alright guys, so next time we'll get more shines in Noki Bay! And we'll do a 25 minute episode next week, because I went over a lot this time. Okay, bye guys!